día volverá. Triste pena, ya déjalo ya. Yo sé que un día volverá. Peina, yo lo voy a buscar. Y no me acuerdo de ella. Amor, amor amargo. Sabe llorar hoy, mañana vivir, no sabes confundir un amor de verdad, pero ya lo siento ya. Sabes confundir un amor de verdad, pero ya lo siento ya. Amor confundir y no sabe llorar, que es un amor verdad.
How are you doing tonight?
Oh, I'm doing well. My name is Richard Stevens. I have been painting for probably about 40 years now. This picture on the left is from, I call my love triangle.
The love triangle, that's funny. Is it special to you?
Oh, yes. It was my former partner and a girl that I thought was my girlfriend.
Uh-oh.
Who got together, and I was left out in the cold.
Uh-oh, whoops. Sometimes that happens.
So I did this painting.
About it? About the whole situation?
Yes.
Oh, well, so art is good for therapy that way, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I do most of my therapy through my art.
Yeah? Where are you located?
I'm down at Canary Row Studios in Redondo Beach.
Uh-huh. And you got a show tonight here in San Pedro?
And then, yeah, I show down here in San Pedro on first Thursdays through Debbie Marr and Mog Ridge Galleries.
Is that where we are at, or where
no,
are we?
No, this is kind of an annex.
Okay.
This was an empty building that the owner wanted some exposure, so they contacted us to put a show here.
Do a show? Okay.
And so
All right.
We have three different artists in the show.
Cool. A busy night tonight down here at the First Thursdays?
Always a busy night at First Thursdays.
Cool. And where else are you in San Pedro?
I actually run the San Pedro Arts Gallery down in Portsacall.
What's the name of that?
The San Pedro Art Association Gallery in Portsacall.
Okay, cool.
Birth 77.
Mm-hmm.
Down by...
How long have you been doing that?
That I've been doing just for a couple months, but I've been I've run my gallery in Canada for the last 15 years.
So it's like a studio and a gallery at the same time?
Yes, a studio, gallery, loft, and classroom.
Wow, so you teach classes?
Yes.
What do you teach?
I teach life drawing.
Life drawing, okay.
And as you see around the show, a lot of these pictures are from my drawing class.
Yeah, you got a lot of life drawing here. And did you study somewhere yourself, or are you self-taught?
Yeah, I had a couple good teachers. A Russian impressionist named Sergei Bongard. He was from L.A., downtown L.A., and two of his apprentices, Sonny Pichapong and Joe Mendez, which also, right at this present time, I'm still studying under Joe Mendez.
Okay, cool. So, like, figurative studies?
It's figurative and still life.
Figurative and still life, okay. And how can they reach you in terms of getting some classes from you, or looking at your work, or buying your artwork?
CanaryRowStudios.com is probably the easiest way.
Okay, all right. And you're pretty active in San Pedro as well.
Yes.
Cool. And say your name one more time for us.
Richard Stevens.
Thank you, Richard.
Thank you.